Steam locomotive. 4. How a steam engine works. A steam engine is a machine that uses heat to make air pressure and turn it into energy. In a steam locomotive, coal or coke is burned to heat water and make steam, which pushes a piston to turn the wheels. Many steam engines have two pistons to keep the wheels turning constantly. Steam engines were important in the Industrial Revolution. Thanks for watching. www.3dstempuzzle.com